They came by night, nine men with long poles wrapped with towels dipped in tar. I already sense the deathly chill of your eye sockets, filled with tears gone cold. Everything repeats itself with striking exactness.
My grandfather's name was Isaac Babel. He was an internationally known Russian author.
If you're interested in what it means to witness history, you can't do with a better writer.
Tyrants fear the poet, and people fear the writer, because they tell the truth. They tell a much deeper truth.
War. Each one's as bad as the next, as strange as the next, hostile, wild.
Предполагал, что будет с ним, может быть, предвидел. Он рано умер.
He was executed in January of 1940.
Меня спрашивают иногда, как вы пережили это.
I'm on the search for the grandfather that I never met.
Потому что, ну, человека не вернешь. Человек погиб, но писателя вернуть можно.
I'm keeping my diary. It will be an interesting piece of work.
All of these people were ultimately sacrificed for nothing.
Любая война, любая сторона, в общем, грешит в любом.
Это область фантазии, которую мы не можем себе позволить. Вот представить себя, как умирал Папель.
And I closed my last uncaked eye so as not to see the world unravel before me.